Good heavens, would you look at the time? It is time to mock the shit again and take the fucking piss and rip into more fucking retarded Sam Cedar, David Pakman fucking retard fantards. And I'm gonna be more brutal and harsh about it because, well, it's not midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning like I was streaming last night, so because I had to keep my voice down for that reason. But now since it's the daytime, I can now be as loud as I fucking want. So yeah, now I can fucking be as loud as I want. Now I can fucking go off like I want to. Not really go off like angry, but it's more just like taking the piss out you. Excuse me. Taking the fucking piss out of these goddamn fucking retards. You start with me, I'll fucking finish it. You're fucking triggered over the fact that I criticized your little fucking goddamn demagogue. That's all it fucking is. 60 fucking comments, fucking retardation on my page. And this is my response in continuation of last night. So let me help you out. Let me help you out, fucking Sam Cedar, fucking fan retards. I don't care. I don't care how many times a day you fucking jack off to Sam Cedar. I don't give a fuck how many goddamn times you stick a fucking TV remote up your ass. I don't fucking care. Because you bring out the immature insults, I'll bring them right back to you. That's how it goes. And that's why it is simply important to not give a shit. That is why it is not important, and you shouldn't give a shit when anyone thinks of you. Because when you're an adult, like me, you got your own place, you got your own stuff. But even if you don't have your own place and you're an adult, and even if you're a teenager or whatever, and no matter what age you are, in life, you should never give a shit. Especially don't ever give a shit about some insignificant fucking retards that have no bearing on your life, and all they do is fucking bitch and moan. All they do is bitch and moan because they are miserable with their own fucking lives. People like this and the fucking retards that came onto my last video, the fucking, oh God forbid, because I made a fucking critical, borderline satirical video about fucking Sam Cedar and David Pakman. It's because you fucking retards don't have a life. You don't have a life. You're so fucking miserable with your own fucking lives that you got nothing better to do with your lives. And you're so miserable with your own lives that you gotta go and bitch and moan on everyone else's page. Because you don't have a life. You're not happy with your life. If you're so content with your life and you're not such insignificant, insecure little bitches in your defense of Sam Cedar and David Pakman, you wouldn't be going around bitching and moaning and spewing your fucking verbal diarrhea around like a fucking retarded 10-year-old smearing fucking shit all over the walls. Because that's what you do. And that's what people like that do. That's what you fucking do. And if you want to bring it out, you want to bring it out, you want to start shit with me, I'm going to bring it right back to your fucking faces. And you don't show your fucking face online. I love the retards that call me fucking fat, call me ugly, say I need a fucking haircut. But guess what? You fucking faggots never show your faces. You never show your faces online. Do you ever show your faces online? You don't show your faces online. You don't ever show your fucking face or your voice. Like, I'm sure some of these people fucking will leave a video. I'm sure on their channel, if God forbid they fucking make a bitching video about me or about somebody else, that they would little put a fucking text in a video, like a literal text in a video, like we're going back to fucking 2008 or some shit. Grow up, people. Grow the fuck up. Grow the fuck up. I don't care how much you support fucking Sam Cedar. I don't give a shit. Go ahead and do it. But you trigger little fucking bitches and your insecure little fucking shit stains who are not going anywhere. You have no life, nothing better to do than to come on my channel and fucking bitch and moan. That's what you do because that's all you've got and you got nothing else. You're pathetic and you're miserable with your own fucking life. So you go and resort to bitching and moaning on someone else's page because you got nothing. Because your life is so insignificant and so little. And you know, that's what I do. I laugh at these fucking people. I laugh at these people. And it's better to laugh at these people. It's like, oh, you think of like they fucking got to me and they hurt my fucking feelings. Oh. No, because I'm not an insignificant little fucking bitch that gets triggered by everything and takes everything so seriously. I don't do that shit. I just respond to your fucking mental retardation that you bring into my fucking shit. That's what I do. By the way, I can say all that type of stuff all I want. I can't. Because I'm on Spectrum, and I can say it. I make autism jokes all the fucking time. My friends and I, we all do it all the time. Because I know you fuckers are the same ones that bring out the identity politics. I know that's what you fuckers do. You do that all the time. You do that all the time with your fucking identity politics. Well, I'm not about that life. I'm not about that fucking life. I'm not about fucking political correctness. I may be a leftist, but I'm not into fucking political correctness. I don't operate that way. I don't operate that way. And I haven't given a shit when anyone thinks about me for a long fucking time. Because I'll tell you what, I've been fucked over many times in my life. I fucking have. And I've built my way up. I've built my confidence up. And I've had great people in my life that have built my confidence up. The great people in my community here. The great people that I have in my life. My family, my this and that. My everybody. The people that come on to here. The people that come on to here. The people that support my channel. The people that are my friends on here that support my channel. They're the ones that matter. I don't need to address you guys because you guys know who you are. You guys are awesome. You guys know who you are. You guys are my friends, my bros. You guys all know who you are. And whether we agree, disagree, that's okay. Because agree to disagree is just how it is. Because you're not the ones coming on here and bitching like little fucking retarded babies. You guys don't do that. My real fans, my real friends, I know who you guys are. I don't care what some insignificant little fucking shit stain on the internet with fucking 2 subscribers that has had a fucking YouTube channel for like 14, 15 fucking years and has nothing better to say or anything better to do with their time or their life. Think I care? You think they make a difference in this world? What do you think they're doing? What do you think they're accomplishing in their life? What do you think they're accomplishing in their pathetic, miserable life? What do you think they're accomplishing? Nothing. Except bitching on the internet like little fucking keyboard warriors. Because I guarantee you, you'd be too big a pussy to ever say this to my face. I'll tell you that right now. You could. Even if you did say it to my face, I would never do anything. I would just laugh. I would never do anything. I never. You can say all the words you want towards me. I would never. I'll just sit back and I'll just laugh. Words roll off me like fucking water. Because I'm a fucking grown man, and whatever you say about me, whatever fucking insult you give to me, I'm sure I've seen it and heard it all before, and I've been called a hell of a lot worse by a lot better people, faggots. That's what I have to say. It's gotten to the point where it's just exactly that. Because that's what it is. And that's what I do. I have been called a hell of a lot worse by a lot better people. Oh, because I have. And it has gotten to the point where it's people like you as to why the left is losing. You people are the reason why the left loses with identity politics and bullshit like that. But that's great. You can do it. You want to keep on losing? Keep losing. You want to go defend your fucking hero? Go defend your fucking hero. Go defend. Go fucking suck Sam Steeder's dick. You think he's so fucking great? Then what are you doing on my fucking page? Because I can say whatever I want, when I want, how often I want to say it, and no one will ever tell me otherwise. You can bitch and moan all you want, but it's not going to stop me. You fucking bitch and moan on my page, I'm going to do it even fucking more, just like I'm doing right now. I'm fucking doubling down on the fucking shit. Doubling fucking down. Because I'm fucking doubling down on. Because words mean nothing. Because words mean fucking nothing. They roll off me like fucking water. Unless you throw hands, words roll off me like fucking water. You say it to me, I guarantee I've heard it all before. You say it to me, I've heard it all before. Get a fucking life. Just get a fucking life. You obviously don't have a fucking life. You don't have a life. You don't have a job. You don't have anything productive or better to do with your time. What are you doing that is so great to change the fucking world? Bitching and moaning on my fucking channel. What are you accomplishing? All you're accomplishing is making a complete fucking ass of yourself, you fucking retards. Good. Keep on doing it. I'm going to leave your fucking comments up. And I'll love it if you fucking make troll what accounts, whatever the fuck. I'll love it. I will fucking love it, man. I'll fucking love it. Because I got like 50 plus mods and they'll fucking bang your dumb ass in a fucking second you come into my live chat. You can come on to my fucking videos. You can even respond to a video I made fucking 4 or 5 years ago. Go ahead, respond. Go ahead, respond on that. Come on my live chat, you'll get fucking banned. No question about it. But I don't even want to fucking ban you. My mods just ban retards anyway. Again, this isn't troll feeding. This is just responding to fucking idiots. These aren't even fucking trolls, dude. These are not even fucking trolls. These are just fucking retarded, nasty fucking internet keyboard wars. This is what Sam Cedar's fan base is. This is what they are. This is the people that he appeals to. The lowest fucking common denominator that has nothing good to say about anything and talks down to anybody that has a different opinion in this world. That's what they do. Those are the type of people that are attracted to fucking Sam Cedar, David Pakman, the Humanist Report, the Damage Report, the Young Turds, the fucking, whatever, fucking Brian Tyler something, Cohen, whatever the fuck his retarded name is. Whatever the fuck, just any of those other fucking retards. Good, go watch them. Go fucking watch them. Go fucking watch them. And I don't care if you don't like it or not. You don't like it, fucking leave. No one said you ever have to be here. And I don't want you here anyway. Nobody fucking wants you here anyway. Nobody else wants you here. No one wants to listen to your fucking bullshit. Isn't it funny that the so-called liberals that are supposed to be all inclusive and everything are all just some of those fucking nasty, divisive motherfuckers? So funny. And it's really conservative. Like, this is why I've gone fucking further left. Because honestly, and it's gotten to the point where even the fucking center left is looking bad. It's getting to the point where even they're looking bad. They're looking like fucking neocons. And it's really only a select few liberals, some that have a fucking brain cell in their head. It's only like a select few. Obviously, it's some of my best friends, obviously. So I've got some that don't do any of this shit. Not to me, not to anybody else. My libertarian listeners, they don't do this shit. I never get, like I said last night, I don't ever get Trump people ever coming on my page and bitching and moaning. It's never them. There's probably nothing I agree with them on politically. But I'll tell you right now, well, besides hating Biden, but that's besides the point. They're not the ones that come onto my page and bitch and moan like little fucking retarded babies. It's not them. It's you guys. You know why? Because you're the problem. Because you're the fucking cultish ones. You're the asshole. You're the one that can't stand anybody else having a different opinion in this world. That's the reason. You can't fucking take it. You can dish it, but can't take it. Perfect example. You can say all this shit, but then the minute I respond to these fucking retards, they spaz out like little bitches. This is what they do. Classic example. Dish it, but can't take it. That's what they always do. That's what a pussy does. That's what these fucking pussy-ass bitches do. And I will. You fucking bitch about me, I'll double down. I will double down on my fucking, just like the fucking assholes that bitch and moan about, oh, Zach supports this country, or, oh, he defends Russia, he defends the DPRK, he defends China, oh my God, Syria, Iran, guess what? I just do it even more. So every time you fucking bitch at me, I just do the thing that you accuse me of doing, and I just do it even more. So you bitching at me has the opposite effect because I just do it even more. You don't like the fact that I defend Russia over Ukraine? I'm just going to defend Russia even more. You'll make me even more pro-Kremlin. You bitch and moan that I defend China and I call it the fucking Uyghur genocide hoax? Oh, well, I'm just going to say it even fucking more. I'll just say it even more and I'll defend the CCP even fucking more. How's that sound? How about them apples? How about them apples? You bitch and moan, oh, my support of the DPRK, Iran, and Syria, blah, blah, blah. Oh, you support dictators, you support Turkmenistan. I'll support them even fucking more. You just give me more reason to support even more, because if you fuckers hate it, then it must be good. Because all you do is believe the mainstream media. You believe the mainstream media, instead of getting a fucking reality check, you just fucking believe what the goddamn boob tube tells you. And what your fucking martyr Sam Cedar and fucking David Faggotman say. You do that, and then I just double down and I just say it even more. Because I'll say it even more, motherfucker. Because I'll say it even more. I will double down on my attacks on you. I'll come on here and I'll call you even twice the more vicious names. You come after me, I come after you. Simple as that. You start with me, bring it the fuck on, because I will finish it. Anybody that starts shit with me, I fucking finish it. That's how it goes. You talk shit about me, I'll talk shit right back to your face. You talk shit about my mother, I'll call your mother a fucking ugly whore. How's that sound? You say something about my fucking dad, I'll say your dad's a fucking ugly cocksucker. How does that sound? How's that fucking sound? Say it about me, I'll say it about you. That's how it goes up in here. Because that's what we're missing in America. A little fucking personal responsibility and a little dose of fucking reality. That's what we are missing in America. That is what we are missing in this fucking world. A little fucking dose of fucking reality. Because I know you fucking retards are lacking it. And I don't care. Go defend them all you want. That's not even the issue. That's not the issue here. The problem is you. The problem is you. And by the way, Sam Cedar and David Pakman are not even the stupid ones here. You're the stupid ones for believing the garbage that they say and come onto my chat and bitch and moan. You think Sam Cedar, you think he's going to bed hungry? You think he's going to fucking bed hungry? You don't think that he's making a hell of a lot of money? You don't think Sam Cedar's making a fucking hell of a lot of money off of you fucking morons? Nah, you think he's going to bed hungry? You think David fucking Pakman's going to bed hungry? Oh, no. No fucking way. No way, yo. No way is that. No way are those motherfuckers going to bed hungry. They're fucking, they're sponging off of fucking parasites like you for clout, and you're too stupid to see it. Because you like getting fucked in the ass with a fucking crowbar. Do it. Go have sex with a fucking crowbar. You can do that, and I don't care. I ain't arguing with you. I'm just responding. I don't start arguments with people. I don't start them. You start something with me, and I just finish it. Because I'm not going to argue. I'm not going to get into no more flame wars in the comments. I mean, if anyone else wants to respond to these fucking retards, go ahead and have at it. Go ahead and have at it, but I'm not doing it. This is the only video I'm making, and I'm not responding anymore to any more of this. I'm not saying anything else with regards to this other than this video, and that's it. Other than that, I don't care. Whatever they say on the fucking video, I'm just going to ignore it and let them fucking spaz out and have at it. I'm going to ignore them like the fucking parasites they are, like little fucking kids. Like, sometimes you got to just ignore a little fucking brat, let them fucking have their little temper tantrum until they get tired. That's what I'm going to do from now on with the fucking neoliberal shitbags that go in there and bitch and moan on that video or any other video for that matter, or any other stream. I don't care. It could be episode 18 where I started waking up to the bullshit. It could go all the way back to fucking my first video. You can bitch. I don't care. I just won't respond. I'll just laugh. Hey, I may make a fucking clown emoji and mock the shit out of going, "Ree," and that's about it. But other than that, this is all I gotta say. Put up or shut up. Get the fuck over it. That's all I have to say on that. Because you fucking people have nothing. You have nothing on me, and you will never stop me. You will never stop me from doubling down. You will never stop me from speaking my mind. And I don't give a fuck what you think. I don't care what anybody else thinks. I don't care, because guess what? I stopped giving a fuck a long time ago, and guess what? I'm a lot more happier as a result. I'm a lot more happier. The only people I care about are the real good people in my life and not you. Not insignificant little fucking shit stains that are worth zero. I care about the good people in my life and the good people that are subscribed to my channel, even people that are not subscribed, but they just comment, whatever. Welcome aboard. If not, otherwise, kiss my fucking ass. Anybody else? Kiss my fucking ass. And keep on doing it. Keep on fucking doing it. You can keep responding. You can keep fucking ringing. Because I tell you right now, the block button is right over here. And it's super easy. And I can click it and I'll fucking block it. I might do it at some point if you fucking irritate me enough. But for the foreseeable future, I'm just going to let you have your fucking temper tantrum. The only way you really will get blocked is when you come into my fucking page and you annoy the shit out of me on one of my live streams. And then my 50 plus mods end up joining in and then they fucking ban your dumb asses. You can either agree to disagree or you can shut the fuck up. Because everybody else, anybody else who doesn't like it can piss off. And I don't care about anybody else's fucking opinion. And if you don't like it, you're really that unhappy? Well, then go see a fucking therapist. If you're really that unhappy about me, some fucking tabloid political commentator on the fucking internet that has now just gained 1,000 subscribers, then go see a fucking therapist. Go pick up the phone, go call your fucking therapist saying that fucking meanie man Zach the Celtics guy is fucking making me feel bad and is hurting my feelings. I need an appointment with you immediately. I need to vent for an hour and a half. Go ahead and fucking do that. You want to do that? Go right ahead and fucking do it. Go ahead and do it. Because guess where it's going to get you? Nowhere. Kiss my fucking ass. Because for the foreseeable future, I'll just let you guys bitch and moan in my fucking comments on this video, the other video, or any other video for that matter from years ago. I don't care. But if I see anything else, any other retarded bullshit, you're getting blocked. So you can go bitch about it on your fucking martyrs' pages or someone else's page because you're not going to do it here. You're free to say and do as you please, but you're not free to spout your fucking imperialist garbage. Freedom of speech goes both ways. I'm allowed to not let you say your fucking retarded shit on my page. Goes both ways. And by the way, I'm not even restricting your free speech. I'm actually letting you say your retarded bullshit. And I'm just responding and I'm laughing about it. But you're lucky I'm actually in a good place mentally. I'm actually in a pretty happy mood today. I was yesterday and so forth. Even on my worst days, these people don't, their words don't even fucking make a dent in anything. Fuck all of you. Kiss my fucking ass. If you don't like it, tough shit. Get off my fucking page right fucking now if you don't fucking like it. If you don't like it, then get off my fucking page right fucking now. And piss off. Go where I cannot see you and go where I cannot find you. Meaning just go, just disappear, just go, just get, bam, just go. Don't let the door hit you in the ass. Means go where I can't see you, go where I can't find you. That's what it fucking means. So you can go bitch about it on their pages, because quite frankly, I don't care, not interested. Got bigger fish to fry in my own life and on this channel. And with that, we thank you. So that's all I have to say about that. This is it for that. Like I said, this isn't troll feeding or nothing. This is just laughing and taking the piss out of some of these fucking retards. That's all it is. So anyway, hope you all enjoyed another rant of mine, of course. But anyway, I got volume 4 will be coming out soon. I actually have a couple more videos I'm putting together in the volume. I'll get that. And don't worry, other stuff will be coming out soon. So including my stream in a few hours. So look out for that. Whole bunch of other stuff in the works. Stay tuned. Peace. Have a good day. Stay safe. Stay well. Stay classy. Keep fighting and keep up the good fight. See you all in the next one. Take it easy.